Hi everyone, this is Shawna Porter with Renew Skin Spa in Tri-Cities, Washington. I'm here with my client Diana. We're on week 4. She comes in feeling sick today, but we're still gonna go forward and do treatment. Today we're going to do an alpha, which is glycolic, lactic, and malic mix. It's going to raise hydration to the skin. I wanna bring more water levels. Working on that capillary. Today, I'm going to do a little patch test. She's a little flared up today. I'm pretty sure her skin will do good, but I'm just gonna make sure she can handle the tingling because it will tingle a little bit. And I will leave the Alpha 1 under her mask, her enzyme 1 with Aqua Herb today. We're applying Alpha 1, Pro Alpha 1. Glycolic, malic, and lactic. Probably the first time we've seen some plasmatic, so that's good. We're making progress. She'll continue with the same home care that we have her on, and we'll see her next week.